Go to breaking news now. Pittsburgh police swarm a street in the city's Troy Hill neighborhood. You can see police vehicles and crime tape lining part of Lowry Street. This is right behind the old North Catholic High School building. We've just learned a moment ago that a man was found lying in the street, shot multiple times. He is currently in the hospital in critical condition.